behalf of the government of Uganda, I wish to convey my most heartfelt and sincere condolence to his family. Uganda has lost a great entrepreneur and a man of wisdom. The late Simagara was a businessman and a politician. He was the mayor of Kampala from 2000 to 2011. He will be greatly missed by the business fraternity in Uganda and abroad.